Somewhere on the prairie, a yellow stud runs free. Running through the sagebrush, down through the coulees. They're not far behind him, a cowboy rides along. He's gonna try to catch him and bring him for his own. The chase goes on all morning and late into the day. The cowboy changes horses, he's staked along the way. The stud is growing weaker now and getting short of wind. He runs into the trap corral, the cowboy shuts him in. The yellow stud with wild eyes, the feared, hated man, finally standing face to face in the hot and dusty sand. The battle starts and rages on beneath the burning sun. The cowboy tried but couldn't ride that yellow outlaw stud. So he sold him to a rodeo, and it spread throughout the land. The legend of this yellow stud, the baddest of the bad. And then one day at Cheyenne, we knew it had to come. The best of all bronc riders, he drew that yellow stud. The wooden gate flew open and the stud bailed out high. An explosion of yellow horse seemed to fill the sky. The stud kept getting stronger and thrashing up the earth. The cowboy blew a string and crashed into the dirt. So violently the stud had bucked that he slipped and fell. As he went down, his backbone snapped, the yellow stud lay still.
It's in color now.
Well, as the cowboys gathered round him, I heard one of them say, "There'll never be another bronc like the one that died today. But out there on the prairie, there's a mare with Mustang blood. And a colt runs close beside her, a yellow outlaw stud."